My first bicycle is the big memory that I have.
Yeah.
A green Triumph 20 with Stromney Archer. I'll never forget the gears. It had three gears. They were called Stromney Archer.
You then? You must have been about 7 or 8, were you?
I think I was 7.
You
probably.
Would be
yeah,
set,
7.
Yeah,
yeah.
Top of the range back then.
Yeah. I remember getting a BMX. Yeah, I think my dad had a good year on the roofs, fixing roofs that year, because I got one and my brother got one.
Oh, wow.
Exactly the same, because if they weren't exactly the same, we'd be beating each other with their bikes on Christmas morning.
That's one of the toughest jobs Santa has, I think, when you have two set brothers like Joe, because they're looking for the exact same thing. And do you know, so other people want them as well, like Joe, because they're looking for the exact same thing. And do you know, so other people want them as well. And he'd say, okay, Mike, you want to the O'Shea's and want to the McCain's.
It's very difficult.
It's a tough job he has.
But I remember those fights too, because, you know, four of us, four girls, as well, girls are terrible for killing each other.
Yeah.
And we always were jealous of what the other person got from Santa. So
you're
it was
like
difficult. Oh, we are, yeah. That's my dress, take it off. Oh, yeah.
Really?
All the time. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, I fight all the time with them, really.
What's that?
Yeah. Well, you would be, you know, you'd be annoyed.
You mentioned Advent calendars. One thing caught my eye this week. Harrods are doing a Cartier Advent calendar.
Oh,
did you see it?
My goodness, no, it's but
unbelievable.
I'd love to. What's it this world?
It's unbelievable. It's also unbelievably expensive.
How much?
We're talking about just £250,000.
No.
But there's nice little in every little Advent, earrings and rings and jewelry. It's
wouldn't you wonder how many of those they'd make? You'd need to find out. Joe, that's your job
done,
now.
They say that it's a limited edition of 250
and
it's sold out.
When I got
the chocolate. It's already been emptied, even though we haven't made it Christmas. There's no chocolate left.
Yeah, I wonder if they go through them all in a few days, like the rest of the
Merry
Christmas.
But you can imagine the kind of stuff you'd have. Probably the lovely Cartier bracelets, because it probably have to be a big enough, and the ring, those lovely treat. Oh my god.
You're disappointed. You might be your day to open up the advent calendar. There might be an earring you don't like. And
there is no Cartier earring I don't like. Okay?
Joe, we've about another minute and a half, but there's another story we want to get to about people being away from home at Christmas.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, this is in the Irish Times, and a very nice piece today about homesickness and talking about how people can be, when you're away from